Mahesh Mati Jasi.
She wants to change. Oh. For honey.
Ruben Gabrielli.
Then? पूरा नाम रघुनाथ दास प्रभु तो नहीं समझ लिया
रघुनाथ दास रघुनाथ वेरी गुड देन
नंदिनी दासी
परिज नंदिनी बट सेम नेम नंदिनी दासी की
ज्ञान तिमिरांधस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्याय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरतिशे गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तदभक्ताय भक्त्या विहीना अपराधलक्ष्यै क्षिप्त्वाश्च कामादितरङ्गम् कृपामयीं त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दं वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दं यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरहकातर्या जुहां पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोभिनेदु तं सर्वभूतहृदयं तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे तं नयमाम चरणं
Please come with me. Where? On the bank of Ganges. Mahaprabhu is sitting on the bank. And in his lotus feet, Sanatana Goswami is sitting. Mahaprabhu is telling something to him. And that is called Sanatana Sikha. Very important. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, there are so many dialogues. In them, Sanatana Siksha, Rupa Siksha, Raya Ramananda and Mahaprabhu. And especially Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya and Mahaprabhu. And also Ratha Jatra, Swarupa Damodar and Sivas. Oh, these are very high class. And one thing is very important. Oh, Mahaprabhu, in Gambhira, in Puri, always weeping, lamenting. Sometimes jumping the seven gates, iron gates. How he comes on the bank of sea, thinking Jamuna, or hearing some flute voice, very sweet, jumping in sea. Sometimes in Jagannath garden, thinking this is Vrindavan, Rasasthali Vanshivat, lamenting always. These are the aspects of Chaitanya Charitamrita. How to have all these things? You will have to follow totally first Sanatana Shiksha. Who are you? First thing. You should know who are you. If anyone not knowing and he is preaching, what is preaching? Nothing. He should know. What should I preach? Love and love of Krishna. But has he himself? If he has some love, he can preach. He can help devotees. So come with me in the council of Sri Mahaprabhu and Sanatana. I have told that this question of Sanatana Goswami Mahaprabhu solved it. Jivera Swarup hai Nitya Krishna Das. But he has forgotten. Not forgotten in Golok Vrindavan, but he forget in marginal line, Tatast Shakti. Anyhow, we should not be worried that from where Jeev has come. We are burning in fire. First put off the fire. And then let us discover why this fire came, from where came. No need to worry for this. But it is true that we are burning in fire. Fire of trigon.
Threefold
of misery. All. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told this. And after, he told three things. We have some relation, transcendental relation with Krishna, whether we are realizing or not. One day you will have to realize, if you are in proper process. All living entities, they are eternal servant of Krishna. But what kind of servant? Oh, there are servants, many kinds of servant. Baldev Prabhu, elder brother, but servant. Always thinking that I am servant of. Oh, Nanda Baba, what kind of servant? And Yashoda Maiya, they are also servant. But what? Mother and for parents, like. Krishna takes the feet dust of Nanda Baba and Yashoda, and he takes the wooden sandal on his head. But Nanda Baba is servant. Gargacharya, Sandilya Rishi and all others are servant. Only Krishna is supreme, worshipable of all. But how he is? How he is? He's so beautiful, so sweet, so generous, very merciful. In a second, he can destroy lakhs and lakhs universe. In a second, again he can
create,
and again he can demolish. More than that. The ans of Krishna, that is Karna Abdishai Vishnu. You know, ans of ans.
Part of part
is Karna Abdishai in his all lomkup. Uncounted universe are there. You cannot imagine. Once upon a time, Chaturmukh Brahma from this
universe,
thinking himself that I am Brahma, creator of this world, he went to Dwarka and wanted to meet with Krishna. The gatekeeper went to inside and told Krishna, any person named Brahma has come here and he wants to meet you. Krishna began to laugh and smile and told, "Oh, who Brahma?" He went and asked, "You are who?
Which
Brahma you are?" He told that you should tell that I am father of Sanat Kumar and creating this world with four heads. You should tell him. Then he went there and told Krishna. Again Krishna smiled. Oh, he is the creator. And he has four heads and he knows that he has a false ego that I am four-headed. At once Krishna told that you should bring. And the gatekeeper went and told that you should come. And when he came at the door, he saw that uncounted Brahma were there. Not only four-headed. Anyone was not less than eight-headed. 8, 16,
32, 62,
and thousand of mouths. So uncounted Brahma were there. There was no place for this Brahma to enter in the room. And he saw also, there were so many Rudra. Five-headed, 10-headed, 20 like this. And uncounted there Brahma. And he saw also Vishnu, so many Vishnu. And then he had not a little space to enter. And he was, what I'm seeing? I'm nothing. I used to see that, I'm only Chaturmukh Brahma. And here, I'm seeing uncounted Brahma, Rudra, Vishnu, and all are here. Then he began to do like this and he closed his eyes. And then when he opened his eyes, he saw none are there. And then he entered and fell flat on the lotus feet of Krishna. So these are the vaibhav of Krishna. Seems like a very little baby. And Yashoda saw in his very little mouth what the whole universe. Arjun, what he saw? Whole universe, Vishwarup in his mouth. So Krishna is not ordinary, like an ignorant baby. And Yashoda is chastising. You have done some offense of what?
Stealing.
You
have done some wrong.
You have wrong. I will punish you. And Krishna is weeping. And at last, she bended the
belly
of Krishna. And he became Damodar. So Krishna, even a little baby, but he's Ishvara Parama Krishna Satchidananda Vigraha Anadi Radi. Who is that Govinda? Adi. There is no beginning of Krishna. And he is saying Anadi. Anadi means? He is the root of all. Adi means he is the root of all. From him, Ram, Nishing, Kalki, Baman, all demigods, all this creation whole has come from that very Krishna. So is Adi. Anadi, there is no one.
No origin of him.
Of Krishna. Sarva Karan Karanam means?
Like
this watch. Who made it? In any company. Someone made it. And after that, I went there. Who gave you this intelligence to make you? Who gave?
Krishna.
Oh, you can take any grass. From where this grass came? From Prakriti. From where Prakriti came? From Karnabdhisai, here. And Karnabdhisai from where? From where? Maharsankarsan. And Maharsankarsan?
Mool Sankarsan.
And Mool Sankarsan?
Baldev Prabhu.
And Baldev Prabhu?
Krishna.
No.
So, he is the root of all Krishna. Sarvakaran. Sarvakaran karan, only not this. From where Shraddha came? From Shraddha. Bhakti from where? Knowledge from where? The modes. From where? From where this lust came? What is lust? Lust is nothing.
Perverted form of love.
Perverted reflection of
love.
Pure love.
Pure love.
Can you define what is darkness?
Absence of light.
Huh?
Absence of light.
Very good.
Where you know? From where? Did the Vegetarians? Very quickly.
Very clever.
You are tricky. Tricky.
I'm repeating, Rudy.
So, what is Andhaka?
Darkness.
What is? Absence of sun. Absence of light. Darkness, nothing. Nothing. What is absence of?
Right.
So what is Maya?
Absence of Krishna.
Absence of Krishna. What you want to say?
Krishna Suryasama Maya Andhikara.
Oh, you are very learned. Oh, baskets of thang to you. You should remember me like this, always. I will be happy if you are remembering me, quoting Shastra. Then, Ishwara Parama Krishna. Parama Krishna. Ishwara. Parama Ishwara. So Krishna is Param Ishwara. Or Ishwara of Ishwara of Ishwara. All Ishwara. And Param. Param means? Satyam Parama. Where this is shloka? Srimad Bhagavatam. First shloka. Satyam Param Dhimahi. Param, Satyam Param, but not like that. Parama Satyam. Krishna is Param and Satyam. Satyam, Satyapara, Trishatya, Satyasya Yoni, Satyasya Nihitam. Also Krishna is this. But oh, he is very ignorant in the life of Yashoda and Nanda Baba. So this. He is so beautiful. Himself he, what?
Is attracted by his own beauty.
His own beauty. One day, in the courtyard of Mother Yashoda, was playing, but he was hungry. Yashoda Maya give him some butter. Very sweet butter. And he was taking. And he was moving, keeping his hand around a pillar of very high class diamond or jewels. And it was so glittering. He saw his
reflection.
And he was moving like this,
around.
And keeping
butter in his hand.
He saw that very beautiful boy. Oh, this very beautiful boy. Oh, very shyamal rang.
Like his complexion.
Oh, and he must be my friend. Oh, I want to make him my friend, bosom friend. So how to make friend? If I have anything, good preparation, sweet thing, I should divide.
Share.
Then he said, then he will be my friend. So he was taking, and he forgot to take himself, and he was offering to. that Baba. Oh, my friend, dear friend, I want to make you friend, you should take also. But he was also giving like this. He was in wonder. Oh, I'm giving and he is also giving. Then he again tried to give. So he began to do like that. Then Krishna, oh, like this, like monkeys. He also did like so. And he had Yashoda Maiya saw that, oh, what he is doing, playing with his shadow. Then Krishna saw and at once jumped in the lap of Mother Yashoda and became very ashamed. And Yashoda Maiya
covered
and gave his
breast.
So Krishna sometimes, he's so beautiful, he cannot imagine, Krishna cannot imagine. He saw that in this whole world I am beautiful. There is no one beautiful like me. I am very sweet. If anyone can see me, even deer, clouds, rivers, peacocks, cuckoos, all are charmed to me. They don't want to return to their homes here and there. They forget everything. They are absorbed in me. So there is something in me. But when I see my Radhika, my beloved, then I see that I am not a part
of her beauty.
Oh, my heart becomes calm and quiet, right? But sushital ho jata hai?
Refreshed.
Cool.
My eyes become cool and satisfied. I know that I am so much beautiful. But I am not beautiful as Srimati is. Oh, I can
play on flute. Very sweet.
I can speak so sweet. I also can play on flute. Very sweet. Radhe, Radhe. Cling. What is the meaning of cling? That thing. And whole world can be attracted. But when I see and hear the sweet voices of Srimati Radhika, oh, my floats
falls.
My hands. Oh, I forget to speak anything. Srimati Radhika is so sweet and so Srimati Radhika is my guru of love. I am his disciple of love. But when I think moreover, I wonder, oh, there is something in me that is makes Radhika mad, totally mad. What is in me? There must be something. And what is this? So, oh, there should be must anything. That not only Radhika, whole gopis, whole creatures,
all living entities,
limited, all becomes mad. What is that? I don't know. Who knows? Only Radhika knows. And he becomes mad. Radhaya pranay mahima kidrisho va anaiva ashvado jenadbhut madurima kidrisho va madiya sokhan charsya madan bhavata kidrisho vetti lobha tad bhavadya samajani sachi karvashin. Three desires came. What is in me? That Radhika seeing me and becomes mad, totally mad. Mahabhav and other things comes in her. Oh, how test these sweets of my four things? Flute,
form,
Rup Madhuri, Venu Madhuri, Gun Madhuri and Leela Madhuri. Three. What are that? Only Srimati Radhika. In ecstasy, she relishes all these things. And what happiness she
experiences.
Oh, I don't know. So I want to taste, I want to see myself with that eyes. Kans, Jarasam, Raman, Durjodhan, they used to see me, but they don't become mad. Why? Oh, they cannot be. Oh, they will be more angry. Kansa saw Krishna, but he wanted to kill him. Why not this prem came? He could not see the beauty of and sweetness of Krishna. Why? They have some disease. What disease? Bhairi Mukta.
Envy.
If they were neutral even, then they were attracted somewhat, but not neutral at all. So, if we have some desire, worldly desire, some sense gratifications, anything else than serving Krishna, all these diseases is there. So, Guru wants to first what? Operate. Operate and cure. Oh, with very powerful injections, with some sharp knives, taking them in theater room.
Operation
room. Operation room. Theater room also. And, oh, his heart, how? Very strong. And he cuts and operates. And again makes it, oh, very good. Santeva chindansya manovyasanga ukti. By their ukti. Ukti means?
Utterances.
Very sharp words. Like Sukadeva Goswami, oh, in the council of Parikshit Maharaj. Like others. So Krishna is so beautiful. Marvelous. Akshnamatang phalamidam na param vidam shakha pasuna nibebesa yator payasai baktram brajesu sutayo anuvenu justam jaiva nipitam anurakta katakshamo. Oh, Krishna is how beautiful. Who is telling? All these sakhis of Nandagaon. Not mother. Who?
Mother.
All the beloved gopis. So those who have eyes, the fruit of having eyes, what is that fruit?
To see.
Brajesha Sutayo. Who? Oh, in the morning, at 9, having peacock feather here, sweet bansi here, with unaccountable. Oh, cows. Show me. And with so many cowherd boys. So many. Very beautiful cowherd boys. You know? Not simple cowherd boys. Dham, Sidham, Sudham, Vasudham, Isto, Krishna, Lavanga, Ujjwal, Arjun. Oh, so many beautiful. Madhimangal, Shuval, Sakhar. All up there. They are more than what? Chatushan and Brahma and Vishnu and all others. One. Oh, I think that their feet dust is more superior than Brahma, Vishnu and all others. We can tell Vishnu, but
Brahma and Shiva.
Brahma, Shiva and all others. So if their eyes, we must see. Oh, Krishna going from one forest to another forest with so many cowherds, boy, and uncounted cows from one to another. What doing? Playing on four. Very sweet, very sweet. What doing more? Baldev is somewhat
in front.
And Krishna what? With Bansi. Brajesha Sutayo. External meaning is that Krishna and Baldev. Both. Sutayo means?
Two.
Who?
Two children.
Ram and Krishna. But here are not two. Gopis are only beloved of Krishna. No? So what is the meaning? Sutayo. Sutascha. Sutascha.
Sutayo.
Oh. Sutta Krishna, Nanda Nandan, the son of Nanda Bhagavan, and Sutascha, the daughter of Vrishabhanu Maharaj. He is also Gopa. Brajesh. More Brajesh than this Nanda Baba. Somewhat he is superior. 11 lakhs cows and Krishna Nanda Baba?
9.
In age also it may be. But both were friends. So Sutascha Sutayo, what meaning? Oh. Srimati Radhika is there. With Krishna. Krishna is going to cowherd now. Baldev is going on. And one gopi is telling, come on, my dear Sakhis. Come on. At once we should go and see. Second is telling, how we can go? Our husband very
cruel-hearted.
And my Nanadri,
Sister-in-law.
And
mother-in-law.
Jatila like Kutila. Always angry mood. Sing something whole loop. And if you are going, there will be quarrel. And then it may be that our husband should. What?
Kick us out.
He will kick me. And he will not allow to come return in home. So how you can go? Oh, first Sakhi told. Oh, come on. You will have not to do anything. You should come here. And everything will be solved automatically. If you will see that boy, crooked boy, naughty boy,
everything is
cheaters. Oh, from anywhere he will see you, with eyes he will take your heart at once and control. He will keep in his pocket. And then, no shame, nothing. And you will be dragged towards him. So don't care for this. Come on and see. Prajesu sutayo anubenu yushtam. Then what will be the meaning of
anubenu?
Radhika has no flute. Oh, she has flute. How? Both are standing there. And Shyam was playing on flute and Srimati Radhika took it. And then Radhika was
playing.
More beautiful, but the fingers were of Krishna and she was giving
blowing.
So both making
together.
So if anyone see that Srimati Radhika is crookedly worshipping Krishna with her eyes and Krishna is worshipping Radhika with his
sight-long glance.
Eyes. Oh, your life will be successful. Otherwise, no need of these eyes. They should be blind even. So Krishna is so beautiful. In Srimad Bhagavat it has been told, Kasyanu bhavo asyana deva vidmahe tavang reno sparshadhikara panchayalangacharit tapo vihaya kaman suchiram. I wanted that you should be with me, always reciting all these slokes and preaching like boldly like them and my. But you involved. Hey. 1, 2, 3. What to do? But my blessings are there. Very soon you should complete your everything and us. No? Very qualified person. Very. I wanted to make with me. I know that you are all. Oh, this Kriparam Prabhu. And this Prabhu, what name? Ushpadanta. Oh, all. And this? This baby Krishna Bhajan. Oh. All are very qualified. I'm very lucky to have a friend like you all. I know that due to my qualification, no any...
Credit
of Swamiji. He saw that I am alone, I am trying to preach, Oh, he gave me. Oh, so many beautiful and very strong and learned devotees like you all. Oh, go and help Maharaj. Then Mahabuddhi, not like this.
Not small Buddhi.
Oh, Mahabuddhi.
Jalak.
Oh, Jalak. You know what they? Akar. Oh, ocean of Jala. Jal means life and soul. Love. And Mahambuddhi like this also. So, Puru. Swamiji.
Puru.
Oh, Puru. Puru. Oh, my God. I'm very lucky and fortunate.
And
that Swami. Oh, Dhrishtadyumna. Oh, very. Oh, and what he?
Rama.
Oh, Ramesha.
Who can mess the Rathi?
So, I'm very fortunate to have the association of all of these exalted. All. So, I'm very, very happy, very happy. I'm very fortunate. Oh, you are always protecting and saving me from my, I know. I'm very weak, but you are saving me. So I request you to help me always until I'm in this world. Gaur Prama.
Hare Krishna.
Now, 7. So Krishna is so beautiful. Kasya anubhavo asyana deva vidme. Who is telling? Nagpatni. When Krishna crushed all the hordes of Kaliya and he was helpless and he took shelter of Narayan, oh Krishna, oh the Nagpatni, wife of that Kaliya, oh began to
praise.
We don't know how he is fortunate, Kaliya. Even Brahma, even Shankar, even Lakshmi Devi of Parabhyam, Narayan, she could not have the dust of the lotus feet of Krishna. But this Kaliya, always in envy mode, always wanted to bite Krishna. And even, I don't know why he has so much fortunate to have the feet dust of this Nandanandan, Yashodanandan, Gopi Pranavallava. Why? There is no cause. This is
causeless
mercy. But we don't, we know that not causeless mercy this is. What is this? Due to
Nagpatni
bhakti. Oh, Krishna became happy. And he distributed his mercy to
Kaliya.
Not for Kaliya. He had not done anything. He had not served any devotee. He was against devotee. But due to his...
His wives.
Oh, he was bound to. So if anyone approved by any devotee, certified by any devotee, if he is anything, XYZ. But if any high-class devotee tells, like Nityananda Prabhu will tell, oh, Sarup Damodarayarman, oh, this person, I want that you should.
Bestow your mercy.
If Krishna, anyhow, Kasya Anubhav, Lalita Stotra. Yakam of the Prajakule, Vishvanujaya, Prekshasya Padwing, Anuruddhyamana, Shaddasta Dist Ghatane in a Kritathayanting, Deving Gudaisu Lalitam. If anyone wants to be a maid servant of Radhika, anyone, and if Lalita will know, if Krishna will know that she wants to be a dasya for Radhika and he wants to serve Radhika, then what Krishna will do? Oh, Krishna will give himself
completely.
He will be of Radhika Dasi. Radhika Dasi. All the Vedas, every epics, they tell, oh, who is Krishna? Oh, Krishna is the
property
of the maid servant of Radhika. So if you will think like this, at once Krishna will be
yours.
So this is the way. So Krishna is so beautiful. So there are so many things. Raraman told, when Raramananda and Mahaprabhu were in dialogue, oh, Mahaprabhu told, I want to know Krishna Tattva, Radha Tattva, Prem Tattva and Rasa Tattva. Krishna, Radha combined our Rasa, ocean of Rasa and everything, especially when Krishna will be with Radhika, otherwise he will be Nirvishesh Brahma.
Impersonal Brahma.
Impersonal Brahma. If Radhika is not there. So Radha must be there. If you are not worshipping Radhika, only Krishna you are worshipping, then what?
Zero.
If Radhika is there, then Krishna becomes hero.
So, today now, time is over, or tomorrow for, we are keeping. Gaur Prema. They can be ready for drama play.
Many new devotees have come, Swamiji Sisha.
Yes.
If they want to meet with you.
Oh, they can meet me tomorrow.
Yes.
In morning, at about 11.
Prabhupada disciple Darshan, 11 o'clock?
Yes, yes.
Okay, you want to announce? We'll announce it for Prabhupada
disciple. I'll tell you something now.
All the new devotees, excuse me, attention please.